Yeah, we finishing up here. Got my last couple of duels I'm gonna do. It's gonna conclude this fan day. You know, I'm proud of myself for making the decks that I made. Of course, like, there's some adjustments I need to make to it. Alright, let me see. Who's gonna come? So while I'm sitting here doing this, might as well just listen to me some music. So many mixtapes, man. Yo, these headphones can actually, like, they have their own. Oh, here we go, man. The match finally starts. Of course, I'm going back to my puppets. I can't do crap. Happened too fast. He don't even know what to do. I wish you would try to activate that. I got something for your ass. My dragon is fat. Trashy ass dragon. Cause the dragon in love songs. I don't care what he does, because I'm going to just get my card right back. So it don't matter what he does. We just gonna put cards face down and let me see. And he ain't gonna be able to do nothing after a minute. In a minute. Cause if he tries to special summon anything, I got something for his ass. For all the people that think that Torrential Tribute and Dark Hole is like garbage now, for whatever reason, let this be a pure example. It's not what you play, it's how you play it. Let me see. Once per turn. Yeah, I'm just attack him. Yeah, this dude lost this. He lost. Yeah, dude, you finish. You finish. You finished. Done. Done. He wasn't able to pull off nothing. What type of deck is he running? Well, I love this deck I made. This deck is amazing. Straight level 8 machine with the exception of Leo. I like this. I love when I'm able to make my own builds. You know what I mean? I just love that feeling when I know that I did this on my own with no assistance. Man. Straight researching, man. I'm amazing. Alright. On to the next duel.